Hi, I'm Max, engineer at Tamesin, and today we're going to talk about storage couplings. Storage couplings are often used and designated as fire hose couplings. However, they have wide usage in many industries, including refineries, agricultural, construction, marine time safety, and military use due to their resistance against corrosion, acids, and water. It is a standard coupling on fire hoses in most European countries and also widely popular in the United States. Storage coupling connections are sexless, because rather than having a male and female end connected by, for example, a screw-type thread, the couplings are identical and can be joined to any other coupling of the same diameter. The diameter is often referred to as the lug distance, which is the distance between the two lugs on the coupling. To couple a storage connection, the two sides are pressed together so that the lugs are inserted into the flange of the other connection. So you then rotate them until they are tight. And this causes a watertight connection between the couplings. To uncouple them, you rotate them in the opposite direction, but when you tighten them. So it is important to note that the locking rings, they rotate independently of the hose connection, so the pipe does not move with it when you tighten them. And this is also the reason why they are preferred by firefighters, because you can connect various hoses very easily, securely, and quickly. Some storage couplings have an extra safety feature, like this one. So when you tighten them, the safety feature clicks, and then you cannot unlock the hose unwantedly. To uncouple these, you just press the safety feature and disconnect them. Storage couplings are standardized over a wide range of connection sizes, and this means that any coupling adhering to the storage standard can be coupled. The couplings come with different hose connections. The common connection types are hose pillars, threaded connections, and flanges. Additionally, they come in different materials and seals. Most commonly, stainless steel with FKM sealing, brass with MBR sealings, and aluminium with MBR sealings. So there's always a coupling suitable for your application. If you enjoyed this video, then please click the like button and subscribe for more videos. And if you have any questions about storage couplings or any other product, then please contact me or someone else from Tamesin.